I'm Desi.
And I'm Irene.
And together we're Team Seabus Super. Today we're grilling a seafood platter.
And we'll be grilling octopus, prawns, Moreton Bay bugs and oysters.
Ladies from Team Seabus Super.
Hi.
It's grand final week. I can see in your eyes, you're a little bit nervous.
We are, but we're excited.
Yeah, well, you should be excited. Yes. You've had a great competition. You're leading by half a point at the moment. Now, if I was with my mother on a Saturday morning walking around the Hawthorne markets, and I'd be hearing this, everybody, we have octopus, we've got scallops. Hey, good to see you, Dipper. Here's a plate of oysters for you, mate. Yeah, once again, I cannot wait to taste your food. So take me through what you're cooking and how you're cooking it.
We're cooking our favourite octopus,
yep. And
that will be char grilled.
Right.
And some scallops.
Yep.
Yes, we've got Moreton Bay bugs.
Of course.
They're beautiful. And we've got prawns.
And these beautiful prawns. Look at the size of those.
Jumbos.
Jumbo prawns. Yeah. Well, just do what you do well, and it's been a pleasure having you girls.
Thank you.
And the two sisters.
Yes, we've loved
them. Don't argue yet. Have you had an argument yet?
We've had a ball. We're always getting asked how to cook octopus. Our tips? Do not boil it, and make sure it probes like butter. Just think of a brisket. A skewer needs to go in without resistance.
Got a little bit of champagne here,
thank you.
Can I just say, cheers to you both.
Cheers.
You've been absolutely wonderful on the show, and hopefully you've inspired some young girls
yes. And
some ladies just to get in front of the barbecue and start cooking. You've done a magnificent job.
Thank you.
And I cannot wait to taste the array of seafood you have here, but you know what? Let's have a drink, eh? Yeah. Half point up.
Yes.
You got double points coming?
Yes.
And it's grand final week.
Yes, cheers to that.
And I've got to go find another bottle. See you soon.
When grilling prawns, you only need to place them on the grill for 2 to 3 minutes aside.
As soon as they turn orange, they're ready to eat.
Mate, and the girls are coming up right here. They're in front
okay. At
the moment.
Well.
Team Seabus Super, ladies.
We've got a grilled seafood platter
we
for you.
We surely have.
Jeez.
Look at that.
The prawns, the scallops, the Moreton Bay bugs, the octopus. We've put our heart and soul into this.
Hopefully it's enough.